VIP. I'm a VIP.
But this one is a little bit different.
Oh, does this one actually not suck?
Super insane mode.
I already suck in normal mode, David. This isn't good.
We're going insane, man.
You can't do this. I'm not. I can't
going
do
down.
This.
Going down.
I can't.
David, look at the loot we get.
Hey, wait. I got a question.
Use a loot now.
Oh, do you want these bottles I'm enchanting?
I don't need them. I'm going mining.
Hey, come here. I'm gonna shower us.
I got a
diamond
sword.
Throw a shower on us.
Diamond sword, shirtless one. Take the boots out of there.
Wait, hey, 1 second.
Quick.
Oh yeah, that's true. Quick. That's iron, David. That's not
yes.
diamond.
Yes, take that. Take the iron boots.
Oh man, this pickaxe does a lot of damage.
I have a sharpness one sword, so I'll be the beef.
Good, and I've got snowballs. Let's do this. I'm gonna protect us with my 5 attack damage of pickaxe. I'll just put a notch in their head.
There's another chest inside the thing.
Yeah, let me check it. Ooh, a stone sword with sharpness.
Yeah,
I'm taking
that.
Let me dump all my stuff so if I die, like, they can't take any good crap, you know? Yeah, I was gonna. Can I borrow it? You know, like, remember that one time we won because I didn't do PvP? I dumped lava on them. That was awesome.
Oh, you want the bucket? Oh, here's the bucket.
Did you remember how clever that tactic was, David?
That was a good tactic.
That was clever.
That was
they
still
had some we dumped. Did you know we would have lost if I didn't do that?
Lost big time. That was like
I know, but I saw PvP and you died.
That wasn't even Skywars, that was UHC.
Yeah, that was ultra hardcore.
That was big time.
I remember, like,
big plays.
I'm horrible. That was, like, my one moment when I wasn't a scrub at Minecraft.
I took out the guy.
And then, like, you weakened that one guy, and then I just.
I'm gonna make it in, stay there. Watch my
back. You want me to make. Yeah. David, no!
I got the water, I'm good. Just
oh,
don't
thank
lose
goodness.
The water. Don't lose the water.
Don't worry, David. I'm making snowball defenses, okay?
Yeah, that's why do you think I put the water down? I know I'm doing.
I'm making even better snowball defenses. I call it the wall. You know, we don't have a drum in there, committed, but you know.
Just if you fall off, just get the water.
Didn't gain a song. Yep, Mom, I try. Hey, do you want to make a leap, or do you want to just. What? We can
you're
make
lagging.
That.
You're lagging hardcore, man.
Here, I got an idea. I'm not lagging.
You are.
Never mind, I am. Oh, God. You stay back. You hear me, Mr. Game Freak? No. David, block it off. David, I got this. Move. I'm dumping water on this freak.
I don't know what's going on.
David, move. No, I got this. You're gonna die.
I can't see anything.
David, I went in to save your life. I got murdered.
You're lagging hard.
Did you see what I did? I charged in and he murdered me immediately.
I couldn't see
you. Yeah.
I can't hear you either.
You can't hear me?
I hear blah.
I know how to solve this. Does it work better now?
A little bit.
Okay. What about now?
Yep, that's better.
There we go.
Hey, what's going on here?
It only took 3 hang-ups, but it worked.
I guess we're going to Mega Mode.
Let's
oh
do
my
this.
God.
I can hear you a lot better. Oh
look
my
all
god.
These people.
Hey, I wasn't even in the lobby. You're going to have to come back.
Oh.
I'm sitting beside Saddam Hussein 1342.
Well, actually, this one has teams of 4.
Jeez, I can hear you a lot better, too. This is
wow!
Wow, I like that surprise. Hey, you know what we could do? You wanna grab Joseph and, like, such butter, and we can throw him... Oh, stinging computers. Having a seizure. 1 second.
We have liftoff.
Just you wanna invite a friend so we have one more person?
No.
No! Fine, we'll just die again unless we're the banana team.
You know what we're gonna do?
We're gonna play. Let's do this. Yeah, unless you like switch the game mode on me. Oh, is this a good map? It is a good
Mega
map.
Mega mode.
Mega mode. Doesn't that just mean bigger islands mode?
It means more people.
Oh.
This can have a maximum of 100 people and 4 players per team.
That scares me, David.
So we're
on
the same team, but who knows who we're gonna get.
Yeah, that scares me a little bit.
Well, I got some... I upgraded my kit into, like, stone stuff.
Yeah, look at mine. Mine is, too. What I really want to get is the stinking bow and arrow. How do I not get the bow and arrow? I want the bow and arrow.
There's 100 people.
Hey, how do we buy kits, David?
You don't.
Oh, you unlock them?
Yeah, you have to spend souls.
Stinking souls? I can't kill people. I'm bad at that.
You should have killed the last guy, but no, you couldn't save me in the lag of moments.
I there charged him, and
so
I immediately...
Who's on our team? We got Turtle Jesus.
And, Turtle Jesus.
Mines could and Hungry. Help someone die.
Yeah.
Lost one. Down to 4.
Turtle Jesus is gone.
We're already down to 4.
Already down to 4, even though we were supposed to only have 4. Let's do this, guy. We started with leather.
I started with diamond.
Oh, because you probably did some fancy schmancy stuff. These guys are hogging all the crap. I have nothing anymore.
That's not good.
Oh, I've got a fishing rod. I'll protect us, guys.
Do you have wood?
Okay, I'm gonna go protect us. You want me to go get wood?
Yes, grab some wood. I have diamonds.
Oh yeah, I forgot. We actually have trees.
Oh, there's wood down here too. Hey, grab
do you need wood still, or?
Yep, still need wood.
Okay, beautiful. Because I'm a lumberjack.
I hear bow shots.
Oh. You hear bow shots? I'll get my fishing rod. Oh, that's
down
us.
Here
that's
with
scared.
The wood.
Okay, there's an enchanted sword in here. Oh my goodness!
Take it and bring all me the wood.
Loot.
We need
wood. All the loot.
Mayday!
Okay,
Mayday!
I'm here. Okay, let me just throw the planks. Okay, I've got an enchanted sword, believe it or not. And here's that wood you wanted.
Yeah, I need
oh, never mind. I took it. Do you want the enchanted stone sword with sharpness 1? You're making me keep that. I've got
a nice diamond.
One second, I'm throwing my fishing rod at this man. Stay away. Hey, did you know our teammates are Dunzo? They left. Oh crap, they left us. No, they left us. They left
they
us. Are we
dead.
Blue team? Are we blue team?
Where's your name? We're green.
Oh, we're green. Okay, thank goodness. I thought one of our teammates was the
did
blue.
We lose one already.
From what I can see, I don't know where the other dude is. So we may have actually lost a guy already.
We lost him. Okay,
hey, do you
silence.
Want a diamond? Do you need a diamond pickaxe?
No.
David, guess what I got? A splash potion of poison.
Ooh, yeah, hold on, man.
Yeah, I could be the witch.
So, is our teammates... I'm just gonna wait until I get iron pants.
Look over here. Yeah, they're still alive. Okay, I'm in all leather.
Do you need a diamond sword?
I probably do. I've got a 6.25.
Yeah, this is 7.
Yeah, I'll take that. Should I trash this enchanted sword so if I die nobody gets it?
Yeah, throw it out the issue.
And if I die, I want people to have crap other than the diamond.
It's like no one. Everybody stole everything.
I know, they just like ran off with all of it. Okay, so this splash potion of poison is like
crucial.
So I'm taking the diamond pickaxe out of the chest. I'm throwing everything valuable off the edge. Everything we don't need is going off the edge. Just trash it all.
I got iron pants. I'm full iron and diamond helmet.
So am I gonna
put some extra stuff for you as one of those?
My hand me down. Thank you so much.
And some of those.
I can die with some treasure. Is this, okay, I was
maybe
about to
some
say.
Of those.
Maybe, of course. This, thank you for this leather. This is totally going to help.
Do you want the stone pickaxe too? There you go.
Yeah, sticking. Just let me throw it out.
You should probably come up and come with a teammate. So around. He has enchants already.
Oh, yeah, that's beautiful. We should stay near him.
Sharpened sword here.
I thought for a second I was dead. I jumped and he got right in front of me.
I heard you yell. I was like, oh no.
We all know my parkour is
cool. Hey, there's more stuff down here. I'm mining more stuff.
Really? Beautiful. I can't make anything with 3 ingots.
Yeah,
I can't make trash.
Here's Here's some diamond for me.
There's some diamond for me?
You get your diamond boots. There's diamond boots,
huh? I forgot. How many does it take for the boots?
Four. Oh, you can get it.
Die!
Did we both die?
No.
Oh, you killed him. Okay.
I killed him. Are you proud of me, David?
No, I died.
You're not proud of me?
You're the only one left on our team now. He's kind of underrated.
I saw lava surround me and I started screaming.
Yeah, the hilltop player is lava.
Oh my god.
And that guy is dying in lava now.
It's as if I was Novagast, but in the world. Isn't Novagast.
I see your ghost. Why are you. Hello.
Yeah, I see your ghost too. What's up? Only 10 minutes left. We were doing good. Look at this guy. He's trashing all the stuff so when he dies, nobody can get it.
I'm going back to the lobby now.
I killed that guy and I felt so proud, and then I saw lava surrounding me and caving me in.
You in the lobby?
Mm-hmm. Man, I was so proud for that 1 minute. I even got a soul.
I thought we were doing good, and then, you know, out of nowhere our teammate just died, and then...
And then we just, like, died.
I didn't
die. You know what I could be? You know what I could buy? I could buy the healer thing one day.
One day.
The potion of healing. I could heal you guys. Or maybe I could become the hunter because I'm good with a bow.
You had your splash potion. Did you use it?
No, I never used it.
Why?
The problem was I didn't know how to use it yet because...
You just throw it.
I could have thrown it, but I wasn't thinking. That's the problem.
You gotta think in these games, man.
Well, I panicked. I saw you die, and I didn't think. Let me
what
throw
the heck are we in now? This is a colorful place.
Let's see. We got a Super Meat Boy.
Oh, right for the chest.
We got a man doing things, Super Meat Boy, and we have a dolphin.
Cat. Hello, cat. Hey.
Got cat. We got.
Get a chest as fast as you go to a chest as fast as you can.
Okay, I got one. I got my eyes on one, but everyone went to it too. Oh, okay. I got 8 pieces of wood. Does that make me good?
I got 2 diamond pickaxes. So everyone's going.
You know I'm not using mine, so let's see.
I got a.
Somebody's already got enchanted boots and everything.
Yeah.
This is okay. My plant. Do you need wood?
People are taking poison.
Someone took all the poison? No fair. Oh my god.
Oh, there's an enchantment table. There's an enchantment table down here.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
What?
This guy's sabotaging our team. What the heck?
I'm trying to get
here.
I don't have any sword or anything.
What is this guy doing?
I don't even have a sword.
He flooded us. Hey, half our team abandoned us, David.
I
got bad
yet.
News.
I don't even have a sword yet, so I can't help.
Yeah, I got bad news. Our team just, we were left for dead.
Oh.
And then they blocked off the entrance. No, they made a bridge and then they blocked it off.
You're saying we're doing good.
I'm saying mutiny. I found a healing potion. No, fire resistance. So if we get caved in by lava, guess what? I won't die this time. Or maybe you won't. Matters who I give this to. Hey, do you want some wood, by the way? Here's some wood, anyhow. How much wood do you want? I can give you all the wood. Here's all the wood. Take all the wood. There's an enchantment table in here.
Yeah, found it. There's another one in the chest somewhere.
Another one. Already. Oh, I must have taken the one you were talking about. Hey, do you want me to go up and make sure those dudes over there aren't being weirdos?
Well, we lost a couple of them. We lost 2 of them already.
We lost half our team, too, so... I think it's just you and me, basically.
Where's the wood? I need the wood.
The wood's in this chest. Oh. I threw it in there because I accidentally took it on accident. No, I accidentally took it.
You need a sword, too? Do you have a sword?
I need a sword. All I've got is a stone axe. I'm, like, still in the stone age, so...
Here.
Yep, it'd be nice. Ooh. Now I'm in the Iron Age. Oh, I'm a level 2. This is beautiful. Yeah, let's do this. Oh, I don't get any of the experience. Okay, let's see. I have sharpness 1, so I got a 0.25 extra.
I'm just throwing that on the ground. I don't want that. It's straight.
Bane of what does the arthropods do? Is that for like? Yeah, I was about to say.
That's just a disgrace. I don't even want to see that thing. Oh no. Jesus Christ!
My goodness, sharp.
I need more iron.
Oh no. Yeah, and I just dumped your sword.
Good. It doesn't matter anyway.
Hey, get this gold. Make a golden sword or something.
No, that doesn't work. I have unbreaking one of mine. It's not gonna break.
Yeah, you see the thing here. My iron sword is like a diamond sword, but with an extra 0.25, so this is good.
I'm going over to this other person's base.
Yeah, let's go. What team are we, blue now or what?
I don't know. I'm getting a diamond sword. Can you come over to the other person's base? There's a.
Yeah, I'm over.
There's lots of gear. Oh.
Ow! I just like lagged horribly.
Yeah, I saw you take damage and then like, push back up.
Okay, I've got a bow.
I have to go back over.
Thank goodness. And I accidentally left my arrows at base. Mm.
I
can't. This is all. I'm gonna have to parkour.
Alright, can I get at least get
no why.
Okay, knockback is acceptable.
Knockback is acceptable. One second. I have bad news.
What?
Oh, hey, David, get over here. David. I need some help. You know, like, We gotta cut this off unless you plan on advancing.
Oh.
As in, I just got like.
I got an idea. Charge.
Let's charge. Yeah.
Charge.
Ow. Keep on going, David. I screamed like a girl and I'm dead. Okay.
How'd you die?
I got hit by an arrow.
How did you manage that?
I charged and you're dead now too. You got killed by your own teammate. What? I thought Cat was on our team.
She is on our team. That's not Cat. Oh,
you were just killed by Cat Crap.
Yeah, Cat's on
22.
The red team. Cat's on the red team.
Oh, she spawned with us. Spawned with us, isn't it? I guess she just spawned with the normal cat. Just a normal cat.
Back to lobby. Yeah, this is disgraceful.
Yeah, I mean, we need to win one game. Just do an original one where it's us two, because, you know. Because, oh, wait, yep, it's normal mode.
Come on, man, we gotta win this.
We're gonna win this.
You're disgracing me.
You're disgracing me. I thought you were better than this.
I'm the one doing the work here.
My back hurts from carrying this
I'm jumping off the edge, let me out.
I killed someone today. I'm what proud. Usually in Minecraft, I can't kill one person.
What would you do if I instantly jumped off the edge?
I can't. Never mind. I was gonna jump.
What if I just jumped off the edge?
I would not like that. I would just.
What if I take all the stuff and then jump off the edge?
Then like you'd be, just wow. Why would you do such a thing? I found a lot of good stuff.
So did I. Got a sharpness sword.
Hey, come here. We gotta share this. Did you get any?
Yeah, I
got it. I only got one level. Good. Hey, where do you want me to put the water bucket? I got a bucket of water.
Just off the edge somewhere.
No, I'll put it by this place because it looks like a cool place to raid later. Yeah.
Watch our backs because we have two teams.
I know, that's the problem. This
I
man's
see the
trying
red
to.
Guy. I see the red guy. Really trying
yeah,
to
you may want to hurry. I'm going to make a barrier so he can't get over here as easily.
But
you may want to hurry because, like, dude, there's. You're not getting over here. No. No.
No.
How about you get out of here? No.
There's nothing down here.
Stinking scrub. That's what I thought. Stinking, get over here. You want to go? I'll stinking hit you with.
I left the island, Nick. What are you doing?
You left the island?
Yes.
Oh.
Just evacuated.
David, you gotta try. Oh my God,
climb up to the top of the tower.
Oh no!
And go to mid.
No, he said he used our waterfall.
Go to mid. Oh, take it off.
Hurry.
Close it.
Yeah, die! Die! Just as he came,
I saw him coming up. I was like, oh, don't get up. Okay. Oh, they have one block. They have one block they can get on.
Oh crap! Really? Oh no!
Nick, you know what
I have
to
do,
right? You know what I have to do?
I know what to do. Wait, move.
Don't go down.
I'm gonna flush him out. I'm gonna flush him out.
Do not go down.
David, I flushed him. Okay. David, I flushed
him. You stay there.
They're covered in a waterfall.
You stay there and watch them. If you need help, call me.
Okay, watch this. Dude.
He's back up at the top already. Jesus, what are you
doing? I'm gonna kill him with fall damage.
He's climbing up.
Oh, run! David, move.
I just died because David. You just let him get up. So I quit.
David, I can survive this. It's
no,
okay.
I already left, so I don't care.
Watch this. No. Yeah, I don't know if you left, but my survival skill is kicked in. Yeah, even if I lost all the water. No, I left the lobby too.
Making sure you're leaving the lobby.
It dragged me into your lobby. What in the world? I guess I'm a slave now.
You've let me
stinking
die.
Pilgrim, I'm stuck in here with a pilgrim. I thought you ran. I didn't see you anywhere.
You want me to jump off
it.
The edge? You want me to jump off the edge? And start?
That's
oh,
my
no.
job, okay?
Oh, no.
Hey, there's an iron.
Oh,
what?
No.
There's an iron pickaxe in here.
There's people above us. They're going.
Hey,
all mid.
David.
There's people at mid.
Do you want the iron pickaxe? Oh yeah, you took it.
There's people at mid already.
There's people at mid already.
Yeah.
I have 40 wooden planks. Let's do this quickly, cause you know, just cause.
We can't like go anywhere. We're like trapped.
We're sort of stuck.
Oh,
I've got 40 it. Wood. Do you want all my wood? Because you know.
Taking a sacrifice for the team.
I'm gonna half my wood because I sort of want to use half of it for archer barricades.
Yeah, we're in big trouble.
Like, maybe I'll be generous and give you all.
We're in some trouble.
What's the problem?
You're lagging. Again.
Never mind. Almost died. I noticed. David, no! No, David! David, don't die on me like this. No.
You're lagging.
Wait,
out,
one
man.
Second.
I can't tell what's going on.
Is that better?
I don't know what's happening.
I don't know. The audio seems crappier to me now.
It's worse. We're all gonna die.
I know, it's worse. Horrible.
There's a sword in here.
There's a sword. Wait, the audio is getting better.
We're all gonna die.
Oh.
There's boots.
Wait, David, it's better.
We got water. We got water.
Your voice is clearing up. Is my voice better now? Can you hear me?
Yep. So we're doomed. We're doomed. We are
done. No, we got a bucket of water. Hey, can I have the bucket? Because I'm like an expert.
This guy is like over here attacking us. So if you would like to help.
Dude, stop attacking us. Get out of here. I'll get rid of this scrub.
What are you gonna
he
do?
Thinks he can attack us. You!
Ah! You idiot!
Thank God you put this waterfall down. I would have died.
I see you like stick once.
My last words. I'll take care of this scrub. Falls down and dies.
Take
on
one step to the side and just fall.
If you didn't put that waterfall, David. There's more. Let's kill him. Let's kill this guy. This time I'm not gonna fall.
We can't
now I'm
it.
Probably gonna fall. I got an idea, David.
Got him.
Yeah, I got 4 coins. I got an assist.
I have 2 kills. So we have stuff for you to take. You can have this. And that.
Yeah, I'm getting all the hand-me-downs. I got a tunic that I don't need. I got a sword that is not
what
enchanted.
Tunic? You need the tunic.
I have a tunic
you
on.
You need it.
I just dropped the tunic.
I'm gonna go grab that water bucket.
Yeah, what did you do with the bucket? Dude, can I have the bucket? Because what?
No, it's gonna be water in a second.
No!
Don't let me die down here.
Okay, David, get lava over here. Get the lava.
No, we need water so we can just drop it and live.
I know, but if we get lava...
What if I just kill myself right now?
Then, like, I'd have to find the water bucket. And then turn it into a lava bucket. Because, you know... Or what if we dumped... What if somebody fell in water and we dropped lava and we turned it into obsidian or cobblestone? Whichever one.
Yeah,
and then, like, they get trapped.
That's a problem, isn't it?
See, this is what I was talking about, you know?
Yeah, I see what you're trying to say.
Hey, David, I got an idea. Yeah,
there's
I got a...
This.
There
back
it
up,
is.
Back up, yep. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up.
Hey, what's up, bro?
Oh,
yeah, but I got bad news. Bad news bears. That guy just died.
I'm aware he needs
yeah, to his friend pushed him.
Oh.
I wouldn't say friend, but, He was looking at us and was like, hey, bro, what about you get the heck out of here? What do you think of that? That's what I thought. You don't stick and wave your sword at me like you think you're a threat. You're not a threat. You hear me? You're dead.
Huh.
Okay, I killed him.
Huh, that was a...
He was trying to climb up the lava and I jumped down and I stabbed him.
That's an easy way.